Careful. Word is there's pirates all over this region.
You'd think they'd run out of people to steal from. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. We're on course.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drak, we're landing on Elladin to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
On my way.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
Exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
Lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
I'm gonna head to the colony, smooth the waters.
Oh, Gil wanted you to check in.
Thank you. eyes. It's really, really bright. I mean, pretty, but really bright.
Heat levels increasing.
Axius and his gang think they're tough.
Environment check. Rip them apart. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Hey, I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder. Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Must be a reason you're here.
Not with the Nexus. My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong Somehow, she pissed off enough people.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker.
I don't care about that. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara. Together.
You'd give up your life for her?
Izzy's the only family I have. The problem is, I underestimated. I'm stuck before I've even started.
Don't worry.
I think the salvager from Kadara has info on.
Over there. They look like tanks of some kind.
What are you looking at?
To be honest, I'm curious about
what's going on? Is none of your
I thought the rule was...
That won't protect you outside the gates.
Pathfinder, is it necessary to engage with this individual? I don't see how it helps our cause.
Right. Let's just back away slowly, guys.
Not a moment too soon.
Ryder, I heard that little... exchange. I don't understand it. They screened every initiative applicant. How did so many of them end up... violent and unstable.
You think something's up?
That's what I want to find out. Can you scan the scavengers here in the Paradise and transmit the data to me? And, you know, be discreet. Wow. Be careful around that one, Ryder. Perfect. Try someone else.
What? I have my star charts right here. I'm gonna peel your skin off and feed it to you.
And I hid those charts. You kill me, no chance you're leaving this hellscape.
And I'm gonna kill you.
I just told you I have your map. You're way off this planet. How are you so stupid?
Out there. You got me good. This scrap will be my ticket out of here. You just watch.
Heat levels increasing. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Yeah. See if I can.
Guns. Works to my advantage.
I'll kill each one of you.
Lucky the paradise has shade. I'd fry it.
Hey! Hey! Welcome! Welcome! Come this way! Follow me! That's a fancy ship, all right? You'll find lots of deals inside.
Just talk to my boss.
It's a fair exchange.
Why? Because you say it is?
Partly. I wouldn't be in business if I wasn't fair. If you don't think so, go trade somewhere else.
Okay, I will.
Well, well, look at you. I'm good at reading people.
Shoot.
How did you know?
How do you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
I take it you're a member?
I don't take sides. That way when a fight breaks out, I always win.
What's your take on Illidan? Somehow, they make it work.
Barely. At least once a trip, and except the Krogan. I've seen New Tachanka. We'd all be lucky to have a setup like theirs.
You said you run salvage to Kadara? How does that work?
The scavengers come from Hell's Promise to sell me their scraps. I pay them next to nothing.
Charming.
I haul my loot to Kadara. The charlatan takes a portion. Sometimes I even buy water from...
If you say so. You must deal with the scavengers a lot.
No more than I have to. Slavery, cannibalism, gang leader worship. It's enough to make my skin crawl.
Strong words from one of their customers.
I buy from them. Doesn't mean I have to like them. Might be safe here, but out there, if a gang leader wants you dead, you're dead. I don't plan to let my guard down.
Got info on someone named Isabel Halsey?
What am I, your personal database?
Come on, you're the only one here who doesn't want to kill me. Just help me out.
Fine, fine. I've never met her, but I heard a few scavengers talk. Mention a cave out in the dunes. This is the nav point, just...
All of Illidan is a bad area.
Good point.
Take it easy.
Always do.
Thank you.
Welcome to the paradise.
What do you mean, what do I think?
I mean, look around! Outside the gates, you're on your own. Anyone violates the peace, they have to answer to me.
Being able to maintain control here must be
These people need me. Now, what can I get you? How can I help? Just let me know.
I'm supposed to meet...
Look around. If my customers have names, I don't know them. It's better that way.
You have a pretty good attitude for a place like this.
I've got nothing to complain about.
Yeah?
I don't mean to brag, but absolutely.
What else is here?
I'm a businesswoman, not a tour guide, but I'll tell you what I know if it suits me.
You get along with the Krogan?
Everyone comes to Elladin.
They have their own water?
Unfortunately for them, no. But Mordor and I get along well, so far.
Who lives on this planet?
Desperate folks, mostly. Or people willing to make a...
Like you?
Careful, sweetheart. You want to keep... There's a place they call the Flop House, east-ish of here. Den of murder and misery. You should pay it a call.
What can you tell me about that derelict ship?
Ah, you came here to get killed, did ya? Scavengers are trying to pull it apart, is all I know. I don't go near their claims. They shoot on sight.
What can I buy?
I don't know. What do you have to trade? Mostly I sell water, but you should go out to the town.
Is there anywhere else on the planet to... I don't know.
Not really. And if I don't like the look of you or you get on my bad...
Nice duds. Better watch your back. There's probably already a dozen people planning to kill you for them.
Good to know. I'll keep that in mind.
Just trying to help. So, what else can I do for you?
You know a Krogan named Strux?
Nope. But Krogan are hard to miss. Look around.
What do you do on this planet? Why are you here?
Why? Trying to find out where my...
No, relax.
I do the same as anyone else here. Try not to get killed.
Where do you live? Where do you sleep?
There's a flop house not far from here. Maybe even a bed, if someone died that day.
We're done.
Suit yourself.
Jorgal Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
I'm the Pathfinder from the Nexus. You asked me to meet you here.
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
Everyone's best chance for survival? That includes the Krogan.
Good. Nice to know some people are honored. It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
The audio logs you sent do sound like something bad.
Morta is going to rip this colony, and then we're all going to die.
Krogan dying?
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morta, my group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
We need the Krogan, and the Krogan need us. We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with. If you don't believe me, go to the Krogan colony yourself. Talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of them.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
So, Elladin. Charming so far. What do we got? Besides the sand.
The Revenant monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned.
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active with scavengers and remnant bots. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two. In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tuchunka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes. Sounds fun.
Not really. Elladin is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
And on that cheery note, let's head for the climate-controlled paradise of the Nomad.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Sinkhole! We have an outlaw camp ahead.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ryder, the scavengers are dismantling the remnant tech.
Is that a problem?
Normally, no. But if they get their hands on a remnant core, it could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
I have no idea.
Pathfinder, I could modify your Omni-tool to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Go fix this.
Thank you. Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ryder, the scavengers are dismantling the remnant tech.
Is that a problem?
Normally, no. But if they get their hands on a remnant core, it could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
I have no idea.
Pathfinder, I could modify your Omni-tool to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Let's go fix this. That's a remnant construction over there.
Shield boost enabled. Looks like out.
Detect scavenger interference at additional remnant sites.
Never make it easy for me. Let's go to those other sites.
I detect above normal temperatures. I detect above normal temperatures. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Heat levels increasing. Life support at 100%. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You know the drill? Let's get those cores.
Resources in this area are limited.
A deep hole.
approaching the refuge of Dirk Barrett. We are not hostile. Repeat, not hostile. Please do not shoot.
Well, that's new. Well, it's better.
I advise against prolonged sun exposure, Pathfinder.
Gonna be hard to avoid out here.
Pathfinder, I'm Dirk Barrett. I speak for everyone you see here. Glad you're hearing me out instead of shooting me in the face.
It never really hurts to listen.
I agree. Most of the people who live here don't, as I'm sure you've noticed. They kill anything that moves, including each other. Long-term prospects for survival? Zero. Me? I haven't lost my mind. I don't want to die. Neither do these people. That's why I need your help.
It may not be wise to help a Nexus exile. The Initiative considers you enemies.
What threat am I to the Initiative? Barely hanging on, targeted by the neighbors? We just want a self-sufficient community, able to defend itself and survive without stealing and killing.
So what's your plan?
First, we need to move. This shelter is small and can't be fortified. Another gang has taken over a base about 20 clicks from here. Beautiful setup they don't know how to use. Idiots taking apart the walls for scrap. If you can help us clear them out, I think we'll be good.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, Pathfinder. Anything else you need to know, just ask.
You and your crew aren't as violent as the other scavengers here.
From the start, Elodin was about how much firepower you had. Got firepower, you can take what you want. Resulted in lots of people using their gun. Eventually, I had to step back and think about... Turns out I wasn't the only one.
Why did you come to Elodin?
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Kadara bothered some people. I guess some of us wanted to start with a clean slate. Too bad I got shit on so fast.
If you manage to get a fortified base, what then?
Trade, hopefully. We know the Krogan are out here. Once we're set up, we'll try... Maybe if we're really successful, the other exiles will come around and... I just know that anarchy is unlikely to get us very far. We need people working towards the same goal.
I like your optimism. That's the stuff we need to really make it work out here.
Yeah, well... I'm a romantic. I'm not stupid. I know it's not gonna be painless. But, as they say, if you're gonna die, better die trying.
Nothing else right now. I'll head out.
All right. Won't keep you.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Look ahead. Scavengers dug into the sand.
Morda and her clan still hate the Nexus. Guess you should never make a Krogan angry.
It's amazing they managed to set up any kind of working colony on this hellscape.
They're Krogan. They can live anywhere.
My mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
This is a nice game, Natasha. You play it?
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
We've got targets!
I'm learning to play, but thank you.
Trouble already.
Nice deep.
Think that's it.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Big map.
Temperatures are within acceptable limits.
My team is all yours. Look, me, Cora, and Phoebe. The best ones.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. The ambient temperature is normal.
No, it's my lord.
Sam, has it gotten even hotter?
Heat index is climbing rapidly. Your body won't stand this for long. I suggest you Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Why? So different.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. High temperature alert. Do not proceed. Ambient temperature is normal.
The fuck?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Where's life support restored?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I have more elements. This planet is orange.
Heat levels increasing. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I detect above normal temperatures.
Well,
I'm reading normal temperature range, Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I search for a resource. More one.
Pathfinder, I detect scavenger constructs ahead.
Don't have more.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Heat levels increasing. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
What the fuck, man?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
You
can
find
extract
more one
by your mining resource. Interface. I detect above normal temperatures. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Need to find more one. So hard.
High temperature alert. Do not proceed. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
I think it's at the top of the mountain. Stop.
Life support at 100%.
No. Oh.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Here.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Holy shit!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Fuck this place.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Fuck this shit.
Temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is stable.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
My name is Kojiro. Kojiro. I'm a Japanese guy.
Thank you. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones. This region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
This heat is unbearable.
I detect a considerable temperature drop in shaded areas. I detect above normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Yeah, still hot.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
From Gracia. I'm from Brazil, Natasha.
You've got to wonder how all these personal lockers got off the Solarian Ark.
No scorch marks or bullet holes. Probably not lost in an attack.
Father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Diablo 4. It's an amazing game. I like a lot to play. You play? You finished Diablo 4?
Resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Stop! Fuck!
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You see? What the hell? See the monster? Holy shit. It's not a good idea. Go this way.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
There. Jesus. You are a couple, Natasha. You and Jason. Congratulations.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Congratulations. I'm back there.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Hello, monster.
I detect above normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. I detect above normal temperatures.
What? Not have any enemies here?
Life running, support is back online.
They running. So fear.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Look at these ones, beautiful.
heat levels increasing.
On the move!
Ambient temperature is normal. The ambient temperature is normal.
The monolith is so boring. That puzzle, it's a sucks puzzle. Boring. I'm safe here and I have to go. Good night, Natasha, Jason. See ya.